It's the FNG, sir.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense. But I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like you can move. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movie. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movie. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. From the hip, Private. Just like in the movie. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the targets. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Private Allen, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
The first area. Go, go, go! Get quick to your other weapon! It's faster than reloading! Stop firing from the head! Aim on your sight!
Upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. Alright, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All 100 units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
The river in the red zone. We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles, balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
they're scouting us.
I don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're taking
a fire from multiple directions.
Speed him off!
Thank you.
through history class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3's Humvee. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. Side.
Check your heartbeat sensor. He You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Stay out of sight. You've alerted one of them. Good shot. Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight. No bad. I'll take this one. Roach, the fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Four Tanglers just got out, and they're looking around. Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway. And look for the ACS module. Roach, I'm being compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
6-1, the primary exfil point is compromised. We're en route to the backup helipad using enemy transport. Meet us there, over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that, out.
More tangos to the rear! Just outrun them! Go, go! Stop the front down! Keep moving, or you're dead!
In the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now.
Thank you. Let's go.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too late, mate. Now any eyes.